Me and the fellas, I'd say we're doing pretty good. Not good enough for Pearson, but nothing is. Maybe I'll get home by Christmas with a couple medals on my chest. But first, we gotta take Marinier.
Schmeling versus LaMotta.
Schmeling would have KO'd LaMotta. No way. And Schmeling's a Nazi. I'd shoot him in a heartbeat.
Now, they made him their poster boy. That guy didn't have a choice.
We all got a choice.
You know, Nietzsche said there was only strong...
That's enough mouth. All right. What about Lewis versus Sugar Ray Robinson?
If we're talking 1938, Lewis Robinson wins hands down.
Hey!
Look who came back for more.
I thought you were out another week.
Not after I heard a bunch of tough SOBs were about to take Marinier.
Yeah, well, playbook's working. At this rate, we'll be home by Christmas. Don't just stand there. Let's see.
All right. Not bad, eh?
Oh. I've seen worse.
Glad to have you back, Private.
Good to be back, sir.
All right, fellas. We got a unique opportunity here. This is our chance to break out of Normandy. It won't be easy. The hedgerows are heavily defended. We got reports of crowd armor in the area. But if we can hold and secure Marinier, we own the roadways. And if Zussman can take a knife in the gut and come out swinging, I like our odds just fine.
I always bet on a winner, sir.
For Turner, shielding us is his noble calling.
Let's move.
The war just has a habit of getting in the way.
Let's go. Is Zoni gonna have?
All right, first platoon, we're rolling out. Let's go. Let's go.
Get on the tank.
Hey. You know, a wound like this takes 8 weeks to heal.
I'm ready, Sergeant. You've got my word.
Oh, your word, huh? That don't mean shit to me. So you're good, huh?
I'm just fine and dandy, sir.
You got guts, Private. I just don't want to see him.
Tank's rolling!
Zussman's gonna die, man.
Hang on tight, boys. It's gonna get rough.
What else is new?
I think Pearson likes you.
Like a lion likes a steak.
Let's go! Let's go!
Let's go! Let's go!
Looks like you're holding up all right.
Yeah, how about yourself?
I couldn't let you guys have all the fun.
Fun's not allowed under Pearson. You know why he's always writing you? Kasserine Pass.
Lost my best friends there.
Yeah, earned him an Article 15 and a demotion. He had to be a hard ass, and his men paid the price. Mission was FUBAR, a massacre. Nazis had no mercy. Hell, we only survived because they didn't have time to seal the western exit. Almost lost everything thanks to that son of a bitch. But Turner still ain't over it. Matter of fact, he was the one who wrote him up. Pearson figures if he makes you a model platoon, he'll get it scrubbed.
Only we're doing the scrubbing.
Yeah, now you're getting it. It's why he's never gonna give up. He'd kill to have it removed.
You know what I'd kill for? Some decent grub.
You just had supper.
Hey, shit on a shingle doesn't count.
Hey, how about barbecue, eh?
They never...
Well, you want barbecue?
I'm guessing no to the open casket.
Yeah, that's somebody's son.
Nah, it's a crowd.
Daniels is right. They're not all bad.
They did give us Kepler, Mozart...
All right, college.
Marlena Dietrich.
See, that's more like...
Don't forget about their inventions. You got the printing press, electron microscope...
Frankfurters.
You guys are killing me.
You guys hear that?
He's headed this way!
Stukas, inbound!
Oh, took it easy. Oh! Oh, shit.
Me out of there! Clear the tanks!
I got this piece of shit gun, though.
Get off the road! We'll circle around!
Yeah, they actually got me.
Let's go!
No!
Shermans. That's Blackfire in the distance.
Wait.
We're gonna capture one of their AA guns to bring down those Stukas.
MG's in the barn!
Shit! Everyone down! We gotta hit those MG's! I need teams to flank them left and right! Go, go, go!
Somebody died? Turner! Yo, Turner doesn't die. Do I have secondary? Yeah.
Keep moving! Don't let up!
Move up, move up! Oh, they're in the building, they're in the building. Oh, no, no, no. Hell no. What the fuck, man? Come on. I feel like I'm the only one doing work here. Like, how is that guy still up there? There you go. Come on. The bayonet charge is ass. It is real ass. Holy shit.
MG's in the barn.
Shit, everyone down. We gotta hit those MGs. I need teams to flank them left and right. Go, go, go. Keep moving.
Give me the fucking pistol. I'll clear your shit out of pistol. A better gun.
Throwing a grenade!
Yo, he's hitting me right in front of you. What the fuck's wrong with you? Give me some ammo. Team is too much of a bitch. Do anything.
Push into the field. We need to rally with our tanks.
Spread out. Toss it out a grenade.
Move. Push them back.
Who wants it? You want it? No, there's no running away. No, no, you stay. Where do you think you're going, huh? Where are you going? Where are you going? Where's the other one? Where's the other one? Oh, you. You. Come back, come back. Get out of here. Take it again. Give me that shit. Give me that shit. Hey.
Down! You two, secure those prisoners.
Take them, take them.
Keep us moving.
Take him as a prisoner. What? That was gay.
They're surrendering. Hold the fire. You two, secure those prisoners.
On the floor.
You surrendered. All right. I won't kill you. Let's go.
There's the black gun.
Enemies?
Those suits has a killer attack.
Hit mark.
Our support. We're gonna take the AA gun behind that tree line.
There's the AA gun. Let's clean up
hit
the
mark.
Sprouts and help our tanks out.
Keep getting hit marks with this gun. I don't even know. Fuck out of here.
flak gun and take out those Stukas! Those bombers are killing our armor! You gotta take them down! Here they come!
What did I take out?
2 o'clock!
2 o'clock. Oh, that one.
Target destroyed! Direct hit!
Guy on the radio sounds pissed. Crowds don't know what's happening.
More coming in! 1 o'clock!
Got him. Oh.
Direct hit!
Where they at?
They're on to us!
Stuka's attacking our position!
Who?
Nice shot, Daniels!
11 o'clock, high!
Come on, come on, come on! I got him.
Direct hit! 1 o'clock!
1 o'clock. Oh, there you go. Got them both. Oh no, there was three of them.
3 o'clock!
3 o'clock.
Nice shot, Daniels!
Come on, come on. Come on! That one does not want to drop. Alright. Over here.
11 o'clock, high!
11 o'clock.
There's too many!
I got both of them?
11 o'clock, high!
I mean, I don't know how you want me to go over there, man. Wait, okay, that one I missed. I missed that one.
That's all of them. Good job, Daniels.
Hey, Perez.
Hey, Perez. You okay? They got my buddy Mills in the ambush, but we hit him back hard. The holdouts are dug in with packs up ahead. Gotta clean them out.
All right, Pearson, take a fire team through the orchard and find an overwatch position. After you soften up the packs, I'll lead the main assault with Perez.
Yes, sir.
Daniel, Sussman, you're with me. Come on.
Get to the vantage point.
What the hell's that? German artillery. Tank killers. Did you read the briefing? What are we supposed to do against tank killers?
Nobody's here? Ammo. What is this? Apples?
One of ours, P-47.
Damn it. Wish I would have gotten to that flak gun sooner.
Can't blame yourself.
Over here? Oh.
Those are civilians.
Hey, whoa.
This is a war crime.
You can't take them down?
We're fighting Nazis.
Over here. We've got a vantage point. Get out your binoculars. There's Perez and his boys.
That talks to you.
We're heading right into hell. We gotta hit those pack operators hard. Everyone, open fire!
Throw grenades.
Daniels, take out those crews.
Pick up that sniper rifle, Daniels.
First pack crew is dead. There's one more.
Oh, scope, scope, scope. Give me that.
Pack 38 still has.
Give me that. Give me it.
There you go.
Those pack 38 crews are down. Our tanks are moving up.
Let's box up the rest of the crowds in the trenches.
Why is it move so slow? What the hell is that? It's like, it's disgusting. How slow it moves. Oh, because I'm holding the gun. Sways. I don't like how it moves. Oh, I'm supposed to move down.
All clear!
Hey.
Watch out! Friendly tanks coming over the trenches!
You got health? No, you got health. We got ammo.
Another enemy position just passed.
Stack up behind the tanks.
Fall in behind the tanks!
Let's go. Well, we got any better scopes? What is
behind
this?
The tanks!
Nah, I'll keep this shit. Let's go.
Let's put these rhinos to good use. All tanks forward!
MG-42s!
Stay behind the tanks!
Use the tanks for cover!
We got crowds running out of the trenches!
No, look, come on. Let me hit the shot.
Gunner, target that MG42 nest right side. Fire!
There's still people over there. What happened to them? Keep going. Enemy? Got him. Where are they shooting me from?
Tank is down.
What tank is down?
38. Need eyes on him. We can't advance until the back 38s are down. It's the high ground and take up.
Let's go. Somebody up there.
All tanks button up. Come here, Daniel. Let's move up to the barn.
What the fuck do you want me to do? Sniper position. Oh shit. The fuck is this? Oh.
First aid kit over here.
Daniels, pick up a scoped rifle and hit those packs.
Is it a better one? Yeah.
Hit the ammo caches.
Which is this? Let me get this one. Where are they?
Cash, buddy.
That was it? Oh, no.
Daniels, keep it up! Hey, shoot, Daniels! Tanks are moving! We gotta sweep the trenches! Thanks for the fire support, Daniels!
Push right forward. Okay.
Pearson, get your men up there and clear those trenches.
Roger that. Everyone move up and clear those trenches.
Southeast.
Let's go. Where? Hey. Hit mark, what was this? Hit mark, what is this? Hit mark stuff.
Hey, it's Turner! They're all right!
Rally answer. Let's go! What? Oh, I was about to shoot him.
Turner's waiting.
Hustle. Let's get on.
Lieutenant.
Hold on. CO approaching.
All right, listen up. Charlie Company's under assault near the church. They need ammo and fire support. Send a squad immediately.
Sir, we're already stretched pretty thin.
Then stretch thinner.
Yes, sir.
We can take the Jeep, so we're gonna need armored support.
All right, that's the plan.
Perez! Pearson will follow you with the squad.
Can't do it. Just got orders from Collins. We're heading west with the 11th.
Those boys are running out of time.
You're on your own. Take the jeeps and head out. Move!
All right, snap to it! Charlie's up Shit Creek and we're the paddle. Let's go! Let's go!
Oh, you want me to drive? Nice.
Hey, which way to Marigny?
Follow this road to the next village over. Think
turn coming! Go easy!
No.
The road splits up ahead! Keep an eye out for retreating crowds! They'll run right on top of Charlie Company! We gotta get there first!
What? We gotta get there first.
Swing left! Look out! Daniel, crowds up ahead! Keep going!
Hey, whoa, whoa! Shoot!
Got it! Panzers ahead! Watch out!
Fuck it!
Taking fire! Need reinforcements! Hold the fence down!
Hey, you have nitro on that shit? What the fuck is this?
Can't hold them much longer!
Get the fuck out of my way! Right? I ain't take no right. Think I'm paying attention to you, man? I'm paying attention to the road.
Suspect! Grab the wheel!
I'm getting
on the gun! Come on it, enemy chiefs!
Oh, they're enemies.
Get ahead!
Can't hold them much longer!
Charlie's counting on us! Road's blocked! There's an opening! Hold on! Enemy troops! House on the right!
The drive-by! Check yourself. The hell are you trying to mail it? Shit keeps overheating.
They're falling back! Clean up the rest!
Set up a perimeter by the rope!
Everybody's gonna get it. Hey, where are you going?
All clear.
That's it. I got first. I almost died.
A rally up.
We gotta stop me.
It's crazy.
Don't you be going soft on me, Murphy.
Well, thanks for showing up when you did.
Thank Captain Davis. It was his orders. Okay. It's too late to press on. So it looks like you boys got a reprieve.
Excuse me, Sergeant.
Yeah.
Isn't half the crowd army on the other side of those buildings? Shouldn't we find a better place to set up a perimeter?
Sure, Private. Why don't you book us a room at the Ritz?
Sir. He's scared as all.
Why don't you worry about your own problems? Like how that side is gonna hold up tomorrow.
I'm right as rain, Sergeant.
Daniels, why don't you watch him? The only thing more dangerous than the enemy is pride. Rest up, boys. We take Marinier at first light.
Can't believe I'm fighting alongside Zussman again. He's holding up all right, considering we just blasted through miles of hedgerows. You'd think Pearson might go a little easier on him. You'd be wrong.